This short demonstration video provides an overview of using the Smarter Content Explorer to navigate across the claims and targets that are assessed in the ELA literacy and mathematics assessments. We'll also highlight some of the recent enhancements or additions to the site. The screen is showing the homepage, and you can see in the upper right-hand corner, there are three major sections to the website: Explore, which we'll look at in detail; Test Development, which provides some of our guidelines and resources to developing the different aspects of the assessments; and a support page that highlights some Q&A, some frequently used terms, and some additional resources and information. To get started, you can select the specific grade or grades that you're interested in learning about. As you can see on the screen in this middle section, there's the ability to select multiple grade levels or deselect them by clicking on the grade again. We'll start with selecting the first grade. You'll see that the screen prompts me then to select a subject. I can select mathematics for the purposes of demonstration, and then I can select a claim. If you're not sure what a claim is, there's this hover over button here that will provide a pop-up dialog to describe and define the claims of the Smarter Balanced assessment. When I go back to the screen, you can see there are four options for the claims. I'll select claim one, and then the screen asks me to either select a target or a standard. Similar to claim, if you're not familiar with the terminology of target or standard, you can get that definition via the purple eye. Once you're in the target, you can see you could still toggle over to select a standard if you prefer to do that, or toggle back to select the target. We've organized the mathematical targets by domain, and then within the domain, the individual targets appear. As you select a target, you'll notice a blue bar populate in the dialog box that indicates the related Common Core standards for those specific targets. I'll select results, and then I'm provided two results for the one selection that I've been provided. Selecting more will take me to the results page, and as you can see, this page has all of the information related to the grade 5, claim 1 concepts and procedures, target E, use equivalent fractions as a strategy to add and subtract fractions. You can download the information in this page by selecting download PDF. From there, you can select all of the information or select specific components of the page that we'll look at in just a minute. You can see that this particular claim and target combination assesses the content of the standards that are indicated as major rather than additional supporting. As I scroll down, you'll see there are several sections on the webpage. I won't go through each of them, but I do want to call out that as you scroll, you'll see that menu stay at the top of your screen for easy navigation, forward to a section, or back to a previous section. One of the recent enhancements was to include range achievement level descriptors. You can see here that this particular grade claim and target has three levels of description, and I can expand or collapse those as I'd like. In this release, we've also added some information for task models. Task models are the specific exemplars of how we would assess this specific grade claim and target combination in the assessment. This particular grade claim and target has several different task models, and as I select them, you can see the information below dynamically change. We've included the depth of knowledge, item type, evidence statement, and some of the information specific to how you would create a test question to assess this content below. And at the very bottom, you can see there's the example of this particular task model. So that's a very quick overview of the site and a few of the additions we've made. There's one final addition to the search that I'd like to show, which is really relevant when you select multiple grades. So if I select multiple grades here, and I'll go ahead and stay in mathematics, claim one, and the same target, you can see that this dialog box pops up and calls out specifically the grade next to the target, so that it's very clear for the user when they select target C, for example, that this information is specific to grade 4 rather than target C in grade 3, which is above. I hope this information was helpful. Again, this is the Smarter Balanced Content Explorer. It's available at contentexplorer.smarterbalanced.org. Thank you.